Assalamualaikum students of Mitchell School Grade 3. This is your chapter number 4. Here we will be discussing about Namaz. Alright students, now first of all you should know that Namaz is one of the most important prayers of Islam, and there are other prayers of Islam as well, but we will be discussing Namaz in this one. So what do we basically recite when we are offering our namaz? We recite the Quranic surahs. Alright, now these are the steps of namaz. First of all, we make our intentions for offering our prayer, that is called niyat. After which we recite Takbir-e-Tahreema. Then we have Qiyam, we have Ruku, we have Qiyama, we have Sajda, we have Qiyad, and we have Salam. So these are the basic steps in which we are reciting the different surahs or ayats from the Holy Quran. There are different parts of a namaz which are called as rakat. There are three types. We have Farz, Sunnat and Nafal. Farz are the obligatory, they are the compulsory part which every Muslim has to offer. Then we have Sunnat, which are the part which is that rakat that was offered by the Holy Prophet ﷺ himself. So if we do that, we are obviously going to get blessings for that. And then we have Nafal rakat. These are the supplementary rakats for Allah's blessings. Obviously, if we read them, then too we are going to be getting Allah's blessings. Alright students, here your lecture has ended, and best of luck. Remember to study from your books as well.